Hello and welcome to Pushing Content, the series hosted by the guy who came from a gashapon, not a stork. So, welcome back. We're about to take on Quetzalcoatl some more. Hopefully we'll be able to take him down this episode. This may be a shorter one, and if I do take him down, it's just going to be as long as it takes to finish him. We have the team from last time. There's no change made. With the exception of the fact that now have a spell ward on our so hopefully that's going to be enough to push us over the edge and give us a win. I'm afraid this streaming to my computer from my phone may be too laggy. Yeah, that took 3 clicks. I need that. I'm afraid my method of streaming may slow me down too much. I hope not. Seems to be running alright. So we're getting a lot of lag. That's not good. Me another one. Yes. I think I may have done that too early. We'll find out. Hopefully he continues double casting after we do chain. We're doing okay so far. Barthes is doing full hits, but he's no longer double casting. Right, we seem to be doing all right at the moment. We may have made some mistakes in here, but they haven't been too bad. I also haven't been paying attention to see if she's been getting double heavy charging or not. And I don't know the strategy behind looking at that, which is bad on my part. Need to get the wall back up. Well, I should have walled on that turn when I entrusted instead. That was a big mistake. That was the main one that I made. Otherwise, that run went really well. The only way it could have gone better is, I don't know. So one mistake that I made last time was with her not doing something on the second turn. I'm making sure I use that second turn before using her salt break. That may have been the complete wrong time. Yep. Okay, so it was right the first time not to spin that turn. May need to switch out my Bard song, even though Bard's is capped. May help everybody else a little bit. Oh, that was really nice timing on my part. I'm super proud of it. Man, maybe I should be giving lightning mode to somebody. Probably, I don't know. I'm gonna try Chosen Traveler instead. This way, we'll have quick cast whenever we try to chain up guaranteed by giving the lock this card. Hopefully, I don't regret it. He is going to get targeted at some point. I need to make sure I'm ready for that. He'll be the next one to get paralyzed, unless I do a ton of damage to him. Then again, I have an Imperial, but much earlier than last time. Oh, I screwed up. Did everybody reach in again?
I don't know if I'm going to get there. Make him do lots of triple casts. Oh, please, Bart. Holy f- I'm going to break. I don't know if I can actually make it at this point. My apologies, I just had a guest come in. Oh man, we're about to lose our chain, and then it will truly be over at that point. Oh man, this is going to be close either way. Oh, and now we lost the Imperial. And I'm barely doing any damage to him. Oh wow, that damage is pitiful. Yes. Oh. Oh my gosh. That's the first one taken down. Oh man. Well, with three people in our party and without a chain, we were able to do it. And we still mastered it. Oh yes. That's wonderful. But now we just have to get that time down to 30 seconds. Well, so like I said, if we completed that magicite, we were going to call it a episode there. So thank you for joining me tonight, and or today, depending on your time, and have, you know, wonderful life.